Welcome, Star Wars Force Winner players, to this sad video. Today, reality has arrived. The game is being switched off on March the 18th. However, the game will not be available to download as of January the 17th. So to celebrate the birthday, they're switching it off. Happy birthday, Force Arena. The game is coming to an end. It's a sad day for all of us who love the game, who come across a game that had such great game mechanics. It had 2v2, it had Star Wars characters, it had really good animations. The game was so much fun to play when it was released. And Netmarble, unfortunately, just didn't know what they were doing with it, and it brought us to today where the game has been switched off. It comes as no surprise, the writing has been on the wall. For the past few months, we've had no updates, we've had no communication, we've had nothing. The game was removed from the YouTube channel, which was an early indication to most of us that the game is coming to an end. But we didn't want to speculate, just in case Netmarble surprised us. And today, officially, if you log into the game, there will be a notice terminating, saying the game's been terminated. Now, importantly, if you spent money in the game recently, for a victory booster, for example, or those packages for the epic cards or unique card packages that cost about $20, get onto your app store today and request refunds. I'll put a link below to the forum post. Link that in your email saying, look, the game's been switched off and I spent my money. I'd like a refund, please. And they will reimburse you for the money that you spent. Overall, how do I feel? I feel pretty sad. I'm really sad and heartbroken. This was the first game that I kind of fell in love with, started to play and stream. I had no idea if you guys would even come and watch some idiot ranting and raving at the screen while playing the game. But you guys came in your numbers. And I can't thank you enough for your support over these past 2 years. It's been so much fun to play with you, play against you. We've had some really good moments playing the game. Some classic moments as well that made you guys just lol. I've had trolls. I've had it all these past 2 years. And I've embraced all of it. And it has been a ride and an experience. Futures, what's going to happen to the channel for the future? For me, I don't really know what's going to happen. I'd love to hear your thoughts below in the comments. I am going to hang on and wait to see what happens with the new Zynga Star Wars game. If that's going to be any good. It might be, hopefully. I will cover that. And also, I'll be covering Rise to Power should EA decide to re-release that information. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. It's been 2 years. Do you have any favourite moments? What has been your favourite standout moment? Let me know in the comments below. I'd love to hear your thoughts, what you loved about the game. Not so much what you hated about the game, because I think we all know what we all hated about the game. But let's look at the love and attention about the game. And this is it. This is the end. And I can't thank you guys enough again, as I said, for all your love and support. So we'll leave you now with some Star Wars music. That's some footage from some early day gameplay as well for the game first released. And I hope to see you guys very soon. May the Force be with you.